I'd feel a lot better if this gum actually had a wrapper. You don't know whose filthy fingers have been on it.
Insta-kill!
Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work? Yeah! Silence their screams!
Eagle's Dust, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Max ammo!
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Double points!
There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm. Kiss of death! You are wretched! Und dead! Haunt me is to invite your own doom! To the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Could have continued so much longer. Your existence was intolerable. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. The dragon's hunger is not yet satisfied! Unhurt! Teensy bit!
Double points!
I must act quickly!
Clarity!
Any barriers stand between us with success! Make it last just a little bit longer.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Richtofen, I am observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen! Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, innovating the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. I have the power. What is next? What is next? I'm normally more selective about what I put in my mouth. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Your pain is at an end. Mine is not. I know not what you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask. I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. This would be number two. Thank you. Okay, it's not the worst thing I've had in my mouth.
Kaboom.
Do not try to trick me. That would be unwise. It seems the area's no longer secure.
Fetch me their soul!
The hounds will not have my flesh! Cataloging these gum-based elixirs could take considerable time. I have the bow. What is next? What is next? Any advantage I can get. With access to the proper equipment, I could identify the active ingredient. Medicinal trials of this gobble gum are now underway. Thank you. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
The broken souls must be sacrificed in my honor.
You want them alive? Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I already know.
There is nothing so futile as futility itself!
Enough riddles for many lifetimes. Route number 4. Unfortunately, dear King, battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome. As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. Someone up there likes me. This gum does little to diminish my hunger. Gives me the energy for what lies ahead. Are these machines following me through time and space? I hear you, and I know who you are. Future, you barely feature.
Initiating 115.
I hope you're not wasting my time, dog. I'm only helping because I know we'll get something. Great! I'm on my way! Could there be varieties of gum we have yet to discover?
Thank you.
arrow will find its mark. Cool as dust. The doctor prescribes rapid fire!
Double points!
Have a lot of money stashed away. I just can't get to it right now. I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. I am a doctor. That was more than an injection. Break rules all the time. No touching one still stands, however. Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me! Oh! Yes, I suppose you missed a bit. I have the bow. What is next? What is next? I must remember to set my watch. I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. When I finish chewing, I will spit on the graves of my enemies.
Double points!
I would do it for free. All of it! We must locate the inscription. Soon the arrow shall be ours. The mechanical monster returns to haunt us once more. Again! As long as I suffer, you suffer. kind of doctor would prescribe candy? The screams, the incessant screams, they grow ever louder! This Dr. Monty character will soon reveal his true agenda.
Kaboom.
The flames of darkness engulf the horde.
Initiating 115.
Looking for that. Time to mow down the horde indeed. The flame!